Hello, people of America. And welcome to a video called It's Summertime. No. What time is it? Summertime. Actually, no. You know what? Forget the song. Welcome to a video called It's Summertime. And you know what? What's the good thing about summer? No more waking up at 6 a.m. What else? No more school, no more homework, no more teachers, no more friends. I'm just kidding. You can hang out with friends all the time. All the time now. Now that homework isn't in the way anymore. Well, unless you have summer school. For those of you who have summer school, I feel really bad for you. But whatever, it's for your own good. If you want to pass, gotta go to summer school. Well, that depends. But what? Oh, and by the way, I made it to 9th grade. One small problem. I should be in 10th grade, but get her back in 4th grade. Whatever, doesn't matter. I made it to high school. And anyways, I've got a new bed. Huh? But look, I be chilling out with this shirt. Pocket shirt. It's a summer shirt. And these shorts. No more jackets. No more sleeves. Long sleeves, just plain old summer. Ah! I don't know what to say now. Ooh. I have a ukulele. You don't forget that. Take a look outside. See, what a beautiful day. Oh, and by the way, it's five. It's five something. There's my dad lawn mowing. One of the main things I don't like being outside is because, well, I don't like sweating. There's bugs everywhere. And I get itchy. Okay. What else was I gonna say? Oh. One more thing. I was gonna say that I was gonna upload this when school was out. Oh, well, on the last day of school when I got home, but here's the thing. I'm a lazy YouTuber. When I'm planning to upload something, I even want to upload today, but I'm too lazy. And I'm so tired and stuff. So I should have uploaded it like a week or two ago. Yeah. Because, you know, today's June and I don't know. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video and I'll see you on the next time. Right after I relax inside instead of outside with my sunglasses and my shirt off. I'm just gonna tell you, this is not wet at all. This is how I relax in the summertime. And I'm laying down on the towel too. Next to my modeling I made an art class. Seriously though, this isn't wet at all. But anyway, thank you guys for watching this video and I'll see you guys on the next one.